For ages 6 and older. And I like what they've done with the design on this vehicle. It has simulated nitrous balls on the back, a decorative hood pin. There's two other pins right here. It has knobby grip tires for all-terrain racing. The remote control is a wheel remote versus joystick. It travels 6 miles per hour, which is pretty quick for a vehicle this size. And it boasts a long range of up to 65 feet. I'm definitely going to test that out. Also, it has a long 30-minute runtime versus the 20 minutes we've seen in the past, and that is on the batteries. Speaking of batteries, you're going to need 6 AA batteries, 4 for the vehicle, 2 for the remote, and Phillips, that's crosshead screwdriver in which to install them. Okay, before we start our demonstration, I want to go over a couple of things. First, here's the trimmer. So if your vehicle goes to the left or the right, you can just adjust this whichever way it needs. To install the batteries on the bottom, you use your Phillips, that's crosshead screwdriver, take this screw out and lift off the battery compartment and install them. The remote control is a little different. This screw right here, you back this one out. You don't have to take it completely out. You just back it up so that you can slide this. It's important to do the polarity right. There's a picture right here for which is positive and which is negative. Also, on the underside, it does have the positive and the negative here. Now that we've done that, let's test it and see if it'll go the 65 feet that it bragged about. Now it's time to rate it. Well, on performance, it doesn't really go off-road very well, but it does it better than some of the Sharper Image vehicles we have tested. I mean, at least I could get it to go off-road. I'm gonna give it a 7, but on distance alone, I would give it a 10. The thing went 4 times further than they even advertised. They missed their mark there. I mean, one time I even went 268 feet. Ease of use, I'm also gonna give it a 7. Because one, it kept going off to the right and going off to the right, and once we had the alignment set, which pretty much all the way one direction to get it to go straight, then it was very easy to use. And fun factor, well, I'm gonna give it a 7. If you're just clowning around with it, doing circles, testing it for distance, racing a friend, yeah, I'll definitely give it a 7.